South Dakota State women's basketball team 12-0 in the league. A win this afternoon gives the SDSU women's basketball program another 20-win season. North Dakota State has won 9 straight here at home at the Shields Center. It's number one in the Summit League, South Dakota State, taking on the second place, North Dakota State Bison. Just the way they drew things up at the shoot-around this morning. And a steal out front. Bad pass by Gilton. Evans with the steal and the lay-in, and she's fouled. Kofo Yomei. And a steal by Sellen. Bad pass to Brown. Now Sellen will go in. Uncontested layup. So she gets 2 steals and turns it into 4 points. Jackrabbits basketball. Meyer left block. Shot won't go. Working the offensive glass is Timmer. I should say Tyson. Timmer with the 3. With the basketball is Taylor Brown, the 6'1 graduate senior out of Lakeville, Minnesota. Was at American University, top of the arc 3, got it. Paige Meyer the basketball for South Dakota State. Gilton inside, ball tapped away. Gilton underneath the Timmer. Timmer reverse lay-in, Gilton gets the assist, and Timmer gets the bucket. Off to Paige Meyer. Meyer in traffic, goes by a couple of defenders and gets South Dakota State. Zone defense here by the Bison, last 90 seconds. Wide open 3, Timmer to Paige Meyer. Timmer didn't take the shot, Gilton will take the 3. Got the 3! Down to 7, down to 6. Sellen with the basketball, tripped up at the free throw line. Underneath it goes to Brooklyn, Meyer at the horn! Going to the hole, Zevin, shot won't go. Rebound fought for, taken out of there by Gilton. Hirsch, a pass ahead, shoots it up to Timmer, who gets the lay-in. Gilton, top of the arc, goes to Sellen. Sellen out to Burkhart. Burkhart inside, goes to Sellen. Her shot is good, and there she is at 2,000 career points, her 10th of the afternoon. Nelson with the basketball, goes right baseline. Left corner goes to Gilton. Underneath Timmer, her shot won't go. Offensive rebound, Nelson off the window. Jackrabbits, and one by Tori Nelson. Jackrabbits with the basketball and a 14-point lead. Meyer all the way in, off the window, high off the glass. It's 47-31. She's in double figures. She had just 9 against South Dakota State in Brookings earlier. 3 from Sellen from the right sideline, right in front of her family. Now gives it off to Sellen on the left angle. Paige Meyer wide open, 3. From the right sideline. Giving South Dakota State some fits. Timmer wants double figures. No, that's Nelson for double figures. Nelly with 12. Ellie Kolbeck from Fergus Falls, Minnesota is into the game, along with Madison Mathewitz, freshman out of Sleepy Eye. And underneath it goes to Brooklyn Meyer. Inside Shields Arena in Fargo, the Jackrabbits escape with an 82-54 victory and escape with a weekend sweep in North Dakota to stay unbeaten in Summit League play.